truly overwhelmed to be a poet of honor in this festival, and particularly in Peterborough, and it's you know, like when I left Peterborough, I was very broken. I was waiting to work in the film union. I'd given everything up. I was walking around, some of y'all will remember this. I was walking around town. I was living nowhere and selling stuff out of a cart for booze and French fries. So to come back here healthier and still an artist. And so thank you so much to John and EJ for giving me this platform in this special place. And I'll also come back being my full self, being Charlie. But sometimes I'm reminded that that my gender is kind of it's like a party crasher. Hey guys. It's a television show you never admit watching. Bachelor in Paradise. Where's my Marisa? Bachelor in Paradise. It is the tampon that wanted a different life. It is a piece of spinach stuck in teeth so big it pushes a tooth out. It is a mouth full of blood and polite conversation. It's why some of you stop listening. It's why I'll be told this poem is risky. Don't I want to win the round?
Go ahead.
Aren't we artists? Don't we make dresses out of war propaganda films? Don't we plant tiny explosions called revolution, called think different, called let's keep this going until we get it right? Coming out trans. It's like trying to convince people that there's not an avalanche going on. As I try to celebrate a life, like I saved my life, like look at my happy, but all people seem to experience are landslides and boulders dropping out of my mouth. They, them, he, him, trans, masculine. Is there some sort of app I can use? Some sort of Google Translator that will make this sound like good news? Because I feel like I'm telling people that my best friend is alive again. I don't let him go this time. As people turn and flee, my male self asks me, how is the hiding? What you did to be called one of the guys? I ask him to hold me, to help pull me from this mud. I tell him that now that he's back, we can be a new man, be our own man. Thanks to revolutions like avalanches and poetry. I tell him, I've got good news. And he looks at me and grins in that way that lets me know that he's always known what I'm gonna say next. Thank you.